So, just arriving at Coastal Motors to collect my Moto Guzzi V7 with Hagon shocks fitted, front forks lowered in the, and yeah, quite excited.
Here she is, right with Hagon's fitted, it's covered in mud and the forks 15mm up, and it's a bit lower, that's what I wanted. Okay, right,